Hey guys, got a 2008 Silverado. It's got a ignition switch is sticking on it. Sometimes it doesn't want to turn on. It doesn't want to let it turn over. So before it completely stops working and leaves you stranded and unable to turn your vehicle on, we're gonna go ahead and replace the ignition switch, the key switch. So in order to do this on the GMs, we have to rekey it to the old, to the old key. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna have to manually push these out. It's got seven of them, and you basically stab them through the back, pull it out, and it's gonna have a number on it. This is number two. Might not be able to see that, but it's a number two. So what I'll do is I'll put it over here, and then I'm gonna pull one out from the number two letter, from the number two bag. And what you do is you're gonna put a spring on there before. We'll be putting a little spring, and then we're gonna grab this one, our number two, push it in, and then we're gonna lock it in place. Takes a lot of force. Okay. I'm not gonna use this to do that anymore because I'm putting too much force that I might end up damaging it. So what I'll do is I'm gonna do another one to show you guys the way I do it. It might not be the best way to do it, but that's the way that works for me. Okay, so I'll pull another one out, and we have a number four. So we're gonna go ahead and pull one out from number four. Grab our spring. Gotta keep these in the same order. Don't mess them up. Put it on in there. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the table to push down because it's a softer surface. So what that does is this surface here will not damage my metal. If I use this one, it's gonna damage it if I accidentally dink it. We don't wanna do that, so then you just test it. See how it moves in and out easy? You know it's working fine. So we're gonna go ahead and do that for the next five of them that are left over. Doesn't matter which way you start. If you start over here and work yourself this way, all you gotta do is make sure that you keep them in the same order. And that is my video for today, for a sticking ignition switch or key switch. Replace it before it breaks down. If you don't, you're gonna have to drill it until it's able to turn over, and then press it and slide it out. You don't wanna do that. Just go ahead and replace it before it leaves you stranded. That's it.